there is no Federalist Society party line. But if you look at Federalist Society members and the ones who get ahead, there is a very clear issue profile. Limitations on abortion rights, limitations on gay rights, broad protections of gun rights under the Second Amendment, limitations on the ability of the federal government to regulate polluters, to regulate banks, and to regulate campaigns, campaign spending, campaign finance, the whole Citizens United family of issues. Conservatives believe that the federal government should stay the hell out of business's way, by and large. But what conservative legal thinkers in the Federalist Society have said is administrative agencies have too much power, that they shouldn't be allowed to do any kind of regulation unless Congress specifically authorizes them to do it in the laws. But Congress generally writes very general laws and leaves it to the agencies to decide how to implement them. But what the Federalist Society and their allies have been very successful in doing is saying to the administrative agencies, you can't do anything unless Congress specifically authorizes you to do it. You can't regulate this kind of polluting chemical unless Congress specifically authorized it. And what that means is that regulations shrink. And it's been very successful.